Thanks for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
Thank you. Would you like me to take you to a world where you can find a new talisman? Okay, come find me if you ever need help locating a world where you haven't yet retrieved the talisman.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Hey, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The Breeze Builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Cannon just ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen?